Mi mejor workout.
Is Ella not coming today?
No.
I know, I heard.
I don't.
It's go time.
So, pretty exciting stuff today. We have a really cool concert coming up with the Symphony Orchestra, and they're going to be performing some really great songs, so I hope to get some of that on tape. Also, school, which, well, school. So,
halfway through my 6-week stay, taking this stuff, it hasn't been fun. I'm sitting there in a wheelchair, back of the music class.
Quit it, Rob.
Are you from like the 90s or something, dude?
All right, all right. Oh!
Tommy! Tommy!
Not like this though.
It's gonna look so cool, dude.
It's gonna be the best video you ever had.
Thank you.
dinner with us?
Yeah, dude. Whoa.
What do you want?
Whoa. Okay, Frankie, why are we here?
Dr. Richter invited us after my recital. He's going to pay for both of us, not just
both of us.
Me.
This is post-performance.
Well, I don't know about you.
Celebration.
You might have to pay for yourself.
Oh, well, right. Words of advice.
Oh, excuse me. Don't eat with your mouth full. Don't talk with your mouth.
Yeah, don't ever do that.
I shouldn't eat this. It's fattening.
What's the best advice you have for musicians? Okay, never mind.
Don't do it unless you're good. Mm. Work in the bank, it's better. Make sure you get a job. Thank you.
No, wait. Now come back over here. Ah!